Hello and welcome. In this video, you will learn about the Cite, Share, and Save buttons in the library search engine. The Cite, Share, and Save buttons appear in the top right corner of the result preview. They also appear on an item's full record page. You can learn more about the full record page in another video. The Cite button provides citations in several different citation styles. Click the drop-down menu and select the citation style your instructor requires. I will select MLA-9. It's important to remember that these are machine-generated citations and they might contain mistakes. For example, this one says, insert missing database name, insert missing URL. You would need to edit those parts for your final citation. It is always best to double-check a machine-generated citation against the Purdue Online Writing Lab website or the Citation Styles official manual. You can also export citations to different citation managers here. Next, the Share button allows you to email a result to yourself. Simply fill out these fields and hit the Send Email button. The Share button also provides a link. If you need to include a link in your citation or want to email it to someone, you should use this link because the link at the top of the browser is not a permanent link to this item. Finally, the Save button saves a result to your saved items list here. Saving an item only saves it for your search session, however. If you close the browser, you will lose your saved items. It's just like adding items to your cart when shopping online. If you want to keep an item permanently, email it to yourself before closing your session. You can do that with the Share button or by clicking Saved Items. You can create a personal list, which will save your items permanently. Just remember to sign in at the top right corner if you have not already done so. And that is how you use the Cite, Share, and Save buttons. Please contact the library if you have any questions.